Okay, we could do Windows XP. It is a computer, but it's old operating system. It is very slow work.